with the classification of solid state into the crystalline solid and the amorphous. So now we can see the important property of amorphous solid. So amorphous solid show the, again the property isomorphous property. When two iso means the same and morphous means the shape. So the isomorphous property means the same shape. So the crystalline solid in which it the substance, then that is called as the isomorph. Here we can take the example of the and N is here, we can see that is the 1s2 1. So property given by the amorphous solid. Then second is the isomorphism. The second property is the isomorph. So again the iso means the amorphous form. So isomorphism, the phenomena two or more crystalline substance show the same form, and that is called isomorphism. And example is the K2SO4 and CO4. So these are the seven important property of the amorphous. Is it clear now? What is the isomorphous? It is the same shape. Then KCl and second property is isomorphism, means the same form. So here the example is the K2 and K2SeO4. Then next, polymorph. Again this property all know, that is the polymorphous. That property is also the allotropes. Allotropes are the carbon allotropes, graphite, fluorines. Then crystallizes for more form, that is specially which substance? Amorphous substance. So here we can say that is the polymorphous property. It is a single substance which crystallizes into two or more form, then that is in the different condition of solidification the polymorphous property or allotropes, that is also called as the allotropes of each other. And carbon shows the allotropic property, that is the diamond, graphite and lead, that is the fluorines. So again the sulfur shows the rhombic monoclinic sulfur allotropic form of this. So these are the polymorphous or polymorphism. This phenomena is called as the polymorphism, where a phenomena in which when a single substance crystallization in the two or more form under different condition on solidification, that phenomena is called as the polymorphism. So these are the different type of and property of amorphous solid. And here we can see what is the solid state, then what is the classification of solid state, then what is the property, means the characteristics of crystalline solid and the amorphous solid. Then some crystalline solid again the crystalline solid, that is metallic solid and the crystalline salt. Crystalline solid che example ahe metallic solid and again the crystalline salt, that is KCl, NaCl, crystalline salt. Then amorphous solid, that is the glass, plastic, rubber. So these are the example of the crystalline solid and the amorphous solid. So next topic we can see tomorrow. And student, all the student for the online, maybe click the bell icon of our chemistry, simple chemistry channel, and all the student must be subscribe our channel. Then for to come the online must be click the bell icon. So thank you very much.